Parents call it one of Oahu's best playgrounds for young children. But not everyone's welcome. In fact, some families are being turned away from Aikahi Playground and aren't sure why. We sent Sarah Yoro to find out, and she's getting you answers. Sarah?
Joe, the playground actually sits on school property. Still, many who use it think it should be fair game after school hours and on the weekends. So I asked the state how it handles rules for this playground and others like it. And while each school does have a say in the matter, the Aikahi Playground is off limits.
The playground sits right here in front of Aikahi Elementary School's main office. Many students are on spring break this week, so it's no surprise that many families brought their kids to play.
It's the best park in Kailua. Especially when it's a weekend, you don't go anywhere else. This is where you meet. If you're not going to the beach, you're going to go to a park, you're going to go to Aikahi.
The state says Aikahi Playground is off limits to the public, but as you can see here, there are still many people using it.
I wanted to find out if any of them knew they were trespassing.
Have you ever been turned away from this park before?
I've been asked to leave, yes.
And who asked you to leave?
Someone from the school.
So I went to the school principal to find out why.
There's some confusion in the community as to whether this playground is open or not.
It is a school playground. It is not a park that's open up to the public. And, in the best interest of the school and the students, for safety reasons, it's not open to the public.
Some residents say closing the playground to the community isn't right.
But again, to have such an amazing park that's a huge part of the community, for them to say no to people using this park when school is not in session is, to me, just not okay.
I also went to the Department of Education for answers. They told me safety for its students is first and foremost.
Especially in a post-Sandy Hook world where we try to make sure that we monitor and shape who comes on that campus, especially during school hours, but also after hours as well.
So many people enjoy this park. Would you consider opening it up after hours, after school hours, or even on the weekends?
Well, no comment here. I would have to meet with, my superiors to discuss it.
In the meantime, Principal Kobayashi says posting more signs in the area could be a starting point. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.